planted the elms, the eucalyptus, the little cypress, and water them in the long dusk of summer so that in the dry land, twilight was the sound of water. Years ago, the amaryllis stick their stiff trumpets, still blowing blasts of bright pink, up through the wild oats, unwatered, uncounted, undaunted. Do you see? There where his absence stands by each tree waiting for nightfall, where shadows are his being gone, there where the great pines that no one planted grow tall and die, and grain that no one sowed whitens the August hills with wild ripeness, and an old house stands empty. Country of pain, truly there only rises a white star, a white flower, an old standpipe running water to roots of trees in a dry land, the small spring of peace.